This mHelp clip has 7 steps. 1. Click on the Home tab. 2. In the Editing group, click Find and Select. A menu will appear. 3. Click Replace. 4. In the text box next to Find What, type the word or words that you want to search for. 5. In the text box next to Replace With, type the word or words that you want to insert. 6. Click Find Next. Microsoft Excel will find and select the first occurrence of the text you specified. You may click Find Next multiple times until you find the occurrence of the text that you want to replace. 7. Click Close. This concludes the mHelp clip.